donating our body parts, is it halal or is it haram? And there's two main scenarios here. Donating some of the body parts that we can donate while we're alive and the body parts that we can donate after our death. And it's important to point out before we go into detail that the scholars themselves have differed regarding these issues. And there's different categories. Some of them might be permissible and some of them might be haram. And it can even depend on the country you live in. In some countries, it might be permissible to donate body parts, whereas in others, it won't be permissible, as we'll mention in the end. There's one area where the scholars have all agreed, and that is selling a body part, whether we're selling our own body part, and when we're alive, or even after our death. All of this is haram and not permissible. And you might ask, how would that work? And because us living in nice countries, we wouldn't think about selling one of our body parts. But people are from poor countries. If they hear the scholars say it's permissible, they might be willing to sell a kidney. Even some people might be willing to, you know, give their hearts and for money for their family. And all of this is haram. When it comes to donating body parts when we're alive, there's different categories here. The first one is donating a body part that your life depends on it. For example, donating your heart. And this is haram, it's not permissible. You might find many parents that will be willing, if their child needed a heart transplant, to give their own heart, but nonetheless, it's not permissible for you to try to save your child or to save your loved one by giving your body part, which means you're going to die and you'd end up killing yourself. So this is not permissible. The second category is donating body parts that your life doesn't depend on. You can live without it, but you will not live a complete life. And they give the example of the eye. For example, if you donate your eye or part of your eye for someone else to be able to see, you still have another eye to see with, but you're not going to live a complete life. Therefore, it is haram and not permissible to donate such a body part. And even if you say you're helping someone else see, alhamdulillah, many blind people or people who with amputations, they live complete and normal lives. So it's an affliction that Allah has afflicted them with, and it's not permissible to harm ourselves in order to help them. The third category in this section is donating a body part that your life doesn't depend on. For example, someone who donates one of his kidneys. Here, some scholars like Sheikh Ibn Uthaymeen, they say here it's not permissible. It's haram to donate this body part because you don't have the right to give something from your body that Allah has given you. And at the same time, which is it's a reality that there could be some complications. Someone gives one kidney, and we've seen this before, and then there's a problem with his kidney, and he ends up dying in the end. The other opinion is that it's halal, that it's permissible. And perhaps this is the stronger view of the scholars, but there's certain conditions. First of all, you have to go to a trusted doctor who knows what he's talking about, he knows what he's doing, and he sees that most likely you're not going to have a lot of complications yourself if you were to donate. So if this is the situation, then inshallah ta'ala it's permissible. And how many examples have we seen of people who have donated a kidney, for example, and they've saved others? I was listening to a story of a great scholar who has had a great impact on this ummah. He was about to die, and his son donated one of his kidneys, and he said that, alhamdulillah, my son saved me. He said sometimes he gets a bit sick, he does suffer a bit, him and his son both, but alhamdulillah, he saved his father, and his father continues to benefit the ummah, alhamdulillah. Donating our body parts after our death, here the scholars have differed on this issue as well. Some of them say it's haram, and some of them say it's permissible. The ones who said it was haram, they say, once again, you have no right to give a body part that Allah has given you to donate it. And there's a hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said that, you know, breaking the bone of a dead person is like breaking his bone he's alive, which is not permissible. Therefore, they said it's haram, it's not permissible to donate our body parts even after our death. The other scholars said it's permissible, and they said, look at the benefit that we can benefit others and we can save others if we were to donate a vital body part that's going to benefit them and to save their life. And they replied to the hadith that the other scholars mentioned about breaking the bone of the dead, that many times in our life we have to break our bone, we have to amputate, we have to open up, you know, a person to operate on him in order to save him, to benefit himself. So we're just doing the same thing after his death now in order to help others. And inshallah ta'ala, it is permissible for us to donate our body parts after our death, and Allah knows best. However, there are two very important issues that we need to focus on when it comes to donating our body parts. Who has the right to donate? It's the person donating himself, meaning that he puts it in his wasiyah, that if I die, that I allow my body parts to be used to help others. It's not permissible for us to come if one of our family members die and say, okay, you know what? Let's help others and donate his body parts. It has to be his wasiyah that he prescribed that after his death, he wants to donate his body parts. The second issue, who can we donate to? The scholars said we can donate to a Muslim and even to a non-Muslim, but that non-Muslim can't be kafir harbi, meaning he can't be one who is at war with the Muslims, who is fighting Islam and the Muslims. And that's why a Muslim who lives in a country where the government fights and is at war with Islam, here we should say refrain from giving a wasiyah to donate your body parts after your death.